This is the Schmo with the Pro, 21-0, the undefeated IBF Super Middleweight Champion of the World, Caleb Sweethands Plant in the flesh, MGM Grand Garden Arena, the Arrivals. How we doing, man?
Feeling good, ready to rock.
Ever since the Schmo met you, you've manifested this day into existence. It's fight week, man. You got the opportunity to unify the belts and beat Canelo Alvarez, man. Obviously, with all the antics and everything like that, what do you think is going to be the emotion when you lock eyes with this guy face to face?
Just relax, same as always. You know, I got a job to do. Me and my team got a job to do. We put a lot of work in. I'm feeling confident, relaxed, and it's just time to go have fun.
A lot of those boxing experts consider this guy the number one pound-for-pound boxer in the world. Do you believe in that same sentiment, or do you believe it's Terrence Bud Crawford?
I'd probably put Terrence as number one.
Okay, because the Schmo is going to ask you, come November 6th, you get your hand raised. Is Caleb Sweethands Plant the number one pound-for-pound boxer in all of the world?
No, but I still have more to prove. But after this dub, I should definitely be in the top 10.
And final message for all the Sweethands fans out there worldwide.
Just appreciate you guys. Make sure you tune in November 6th, Showtime pay-per-view. It's going to be fireworks.
He's the Pro. I'm the Schmo, Las Vegas, Nevada. We're out.